What's up, guys, and welcome back to LEGO Worlds, and today we're going to be continuing on with our adventure. Of course, we're going to be focusing on trying to get at least 70 gold bricks. I might push it all the way to 75 today because I was supposed to get 60 in the last episode, but I ran out of recording time, and we got the golden dragon, which I figured was a good trade. So we're currently on the map that I did my most recently recorded building episode on, which was building an airport. So if you haven't seen that, go check it out. It was a lot of fun, but I'm going to go ahead and probably travel to a new world this time around. It looks like we need 65. Nope, that's not what I wanted. We need 65 golden bricks, which shouldn't be an issue. We're definitely getting that at the very, very least. But we're gonna find a brand new world, and my big hopes with this world, I don't know why I'm finding it over there, but okay. It's really weird. I feel like I can't control what size of a world I get for whatever reason. Okay, I do not want that world. Can tell you that much. Or that one. Okay, that one's looking a lot better. I wanted to see if I can't find a cool spacey space biome, though. Because I know they exist. Because, you know, I run into them in the beta. And I think I've seen other people with video. Wow! Nothing but Arctic. That's an interesting world right there. I don't know if we're going to be able to find one, though. Wow, some of these just aren't that great. Some of these are really cool, but some of them just aren't that great. I'm going to try a few times, and if I can't find a spacey space, we'll just go with the next best thing, which is like something full of stuff like this is always pretty cool. I don't know. I feel like there's, I don't know what this biome here, that's definitely not a volcano. I don't know what most of this stuff is, because this looks like it might have some uniqueness to it. I don't know what that kind of like orangish looking is, so we'll go ahead and we'll try this one, and we'll enjoy that world no matter what. All right, we're landing somewhere, and hopefully somewhere cool. Okay. So far, so good. What is with this weird landing? Frosty Forest. Whoa! This looks cool. And look at this. There's all specialty Frosty Forest chests everywhere. Okay. I can hear them already, so they're not deep. Here, I'm gonna pull the pneumatic drill. Or maybe I should just do it this way. You guys have been telling me I should just do it this way. It might just be easier because I was always afraid because in the original, you know, beta, it would actually, if you do this, you had a chance of accidentally removing the chest itself. Apparently, that's not something you should worry about here. I guess it's not something that happens, so we're not gonna worry about it now. But we get our first chest, which was immediate, a golden brick. And there's another one right here. Wow. I really hope this is like the area of easy bricks. I would really, really like that. That would make things nice and good. I don't think I can open this chest while we have the screen up. Yeah, I know. Hi, how are you? I just want you to open the chest, lady. Oh yeah, we need to change your costume today. This is actually a custom built costume that I did for the, building episode I was talking about a moment ago, but we should change our costume. I figure, like, in our normal episodic series like this, we'll go ahead and just, you know, do characters that we unlock throughout the series as, you know, characters we play as. And of course, you guys can let me know who you want me to play as in the next episode. I've heard people saying they want to see me play as... What's the other characters I have, but I might not have unlocked right now? Oh, a lot of people want me to play as a zombie.
Zombies are very hard to defeat when using standard weapons. If you have a powerful sword or an explosive item, show them no mercy. Apart from the zombie cheerleader, she is just so cute in an evil, undeadly, brain-biting sort of way.
I do not think she's cute, dude. I think that's your own personal preference. But I'm playing the zombie now. You guys have been asking for this guy. I'm sure he's pretty tough. Like, I love how all the characters have their own, like, special things. There's another gold brick. Did these kind of, like, specialty chests only have golden bricks in them? Because if so, I will not complain about that. Like, that's not a bad deal. Here, is this like the, oh, this thing had a, that had a blue stun in it? I gotta open those more often. Oh, here it is. I knew there was gonna be more. This place is so giving. The Frosty Forest, I like it a lot. And I like how there'll be like more than one type of snow biome or forest. Is that another gold brick? Holy cow. This is like flat out easy for getting gold bricks right now. Like, I don't know if this is me getting lucky or if this is just how these chests work, because we don't really run into these kind of specialty chests. Usually it's like you only find these in certain parts of the area. And you can see in the map, there are normal chests around. Will this be another gold brick? I think that's another gold brick. It is. We jump from 67 or 57 to 62. Whoa, this one's like in a cabin that's like stuck underground. I think this is supposed to be above the ground, but hey, I won't mind it. I don't think there's a real chest in here though. It's just a, I'm like hopping up and down like I'm on in the fire. I ain't in no fire. All right, so there we go. That was some fantastic frag. What do you want? Are you still want your? I know. He tells you that every time, no matter how familiar you are with the game. Jeez. You're a little bit of a blabbermouth sometimes, dude. I will not deny. All right, so the actual chest down here is actually lower. So let me go ahead and try to do this and see if I can't find it. And I'm just gonna keep doing this until we get it because it said it was right down here. But that could be, of course. Oh, there it is, see? Okay, let's, whoa. Are you kidding me? Oh, that's not fair. Oh boy, let's keep digging. Let's keep digging. And hopefully I can get back to that spot. I think, oh, there it is, there it is. I think, it's hard to see when you're digging it like that. Let's hop on down, slam. Wait, wait, there we go, whee! I love how you can do that. It's so cool. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and open this one up. And what are we gonna get inside this one? There's gonna be another gold brick! That's all I'm getting tonight! I mean, it does help because, of course, we are on our way to becoming a master builder, but at the same time, I'm expecting some other stuff too, game. Oh, is there another chest down here? It's so dark down here. I need to pull up my lantern because it is just simply hard to see. Well, that's why I love how we have the lantern. Like, they really do have a fix for everything, don't they? But actually, I think that's all the chests around here. If I try to traverse the caves a little bit more, I might be able to find more. The problem is that, like, on the map, you can see different caves, but you can't exactly see if they are the cave you're in, because you can only get, like, it from above angle. You can't get, like, you know, like a, I guess, like, how deep you are angle. All right, I hear something over here. So let's try to go ahead and, oh, okay. Is there more here? Oh, okay. I thought I was seeing, you know, what I had dug up, but I was just sort of seeing through the wall, I guess. I don't know if it's around here or not. I might just have to skydive and start going back downward. Because I did see something over here, but I guess it was in the distance. I just saw it through my thing. Weird. All right, let's go ahead and skydive. But we've already gotten, like, what, 5 golden bricks? It's not even, that's like a golden brick every other minute. And there's tons of characters around, too, we can go and see and everything. And there's a quest right here. Let's do the quest. Whee! Bada boom! Hello! I think these colors really need to change, but I can't decide. Do you want to paint it? Sure thing. So, any color? Because I will gladly do any color. And let's see. I like this. Now it's going to be a blue flavor. It's going to be like blue raspberry ice cream. I don't know if that would be any good or not. Oh, okay, that's all she needs. With little strawberry, like little dashes to it. All right, that looks great. Would you like to add more? I'm done. Don't worry. So what are you gonna give me for that? Just a bunch of studs, nothing too crazy, but can I discover you? I can, I already have you discovered. Not a big deal then. You want a shovel, but I already have you discovered as well, but you would be trading me for a snowball, but I think I have one already? Ah, no, troll, I already have you too. Not interested, buddy, not interested. Find somebody else to hang out with. I don't like playing this game. Okay, well, I like playing Lego Worlds, but I don't like playing the game of Chase the Zombie. That's not what I'm interested in. But are we gonna get Gold Brick 64 here? Wait, what did we get? We got Gold Brick 64. Oh my gosh. This is the fastest we've ever gotten Gold Bricks in the entire series so far. Is this like normal for this biome? Like, did we find the best biome ever? Or is this just a matter of like, I don't know, crazy stuff going on. Just like crazy, really lucky terrain generation. At this point I could like understand either or. Hmm. Well, it looks like there's more, of course, chests below. Oh, hi. Plopping down from the tree, I see. I see these things definitely always have some studs in them, which I appreciate. Pick up that. I've actually grown a lot of studs. We were at like only like 10,000. We already got, you know, 40,000 extra studs. And there's tons of quests on this map. I mean, we've explored 5% of it and we've gotten so many gold bricks, and I want to keep on getting chests for sure. And especially these ones, because these ones are so easy to get because they're usually not too deep ever. Let me go ahead and like, go like this. I'm just gonna keep digging until we find it. Right there, there you go. See, these ones aren't too deep and that makes it way easier to enjoy them and get them. I don't know why, like yeah, usually you see specialty chests, you know, depending on the biome. There we go, there's our first non-dark red hood. Cool, so that was like a customizable piece, right? Dark red hood, so we don't even have to buy it. Pretty cool, I've never seen that happen before. There we go. Then I hear some spooky noises over here. I don't know if that was our zombie character, if there was another zombie around here. But what's the matter? We got ourselves another chest. And then there's a red dot over there. What are the red dots? Scraps, that's always one of the least exciting ones. Scrap car stack. I think we already got 2 or 3 of those too. What does the red dot over here mean? Like, I remember what some of them mean, but this one's eluding me. So I'd like to get over there and find out before it disappears. Let me go ahead and pull up a vehicle then. Yeah, I honestly can't remember what the red one is, so hopefully we can find out here. Because the blue one is the balloon lady. The green ones are the quests. The purple ones are the quests we have completed. What is the red one? The orange ones are usually the chests. Yeah, what is red? Wait, is it? It's a dungeon! Oh, buddy! Okay, so the dungeon's not going anywhere. If it's a dungeon, it is not going anywhere at all. So I'm gonna go ahead and go to the balloon lady before the night ends and hopefully you can actually spawn this in. Come on, balloon lady. I'm trying to get you. So you're over here somewhere? Do not see you. Where's balloon lady? Oh, is she coming down? Oh, what? Oh, hi, balloon lady. How are you doing? A little late to the party, aren't you? Hi. So what do you have? You have gold bricks. I don't have a ton of cash now, but I'm definitely gonna buy some yellow apples if I can. I also have some blueberries here. I don't need a ton of those because I think I already have some. Some dinosaur teeth would be cool because I know there are dinosaur finders in this game. And then what do we have here? These are pumpkin heads. This really is like Minecraft. What do you know? And we don't have enough for any of these specialty items right now. If I wanted to sell something, like I have a lot of cool stuff I could sell, like the bazooka. 180,000 for the ice, wait, or does that? Yes, there's 180,000. It's hard to see when there's so many zeros. It looks like it almost said 1.8 million. I would have like, oh, we could have gotten the golden dragon with that kind of money. You know what I'm saying? So we actually got like a good set of like everything. I need like a light green apple. No, I have light green apples. Okay. I can't sell stuff I don't have though, unfortunately. Okay. Well, not too much I really want to sell for right now, because I'm sure I'm gonna need all of that. I see a troublemaker way off in the distance. And I thought he was holding a gold brick. I was like, yes, another one. But you are not a gold brick holder, you are a yellow brick holder. Which I mean is still pretty good. I ain't gonna complain, but we're definitely gonna go to that dungeon. It'll be our chance at redemption, finally. Like, I mean, we messed up that first dungeon. I just can never find the key. So hopefully in this one, like I can, we don't have that much of an issue. Is this chest in this rock? I thought it was. I can hear the twinkling of the, oh yeah, it's up here. Okay, how convenient. Let's get up there then. And let's see what we can do. Oh, I don't know where it is right now. It's hard to see. Probably should pull out my lantern again. I've never seen them spawn upwards too much. Well, I have seen them do it, but you don't see it too much. All right, so what is this one gonna be? This one's gonna be, whoa! The carrot launcher! Really? Do you want your eyesight to be better? Well, I'm not giving you a choice. Wow! Why a carrot launcher? I wonder if it does like a ton of damage or not. Whoa, it makes everything orange. All right, well, I hear the twinkling of what might be, okay, it's not another chest, and you know, the chest I was kind of hoping for, but it was a chest, so can't complain. Now I'm gonna run this way, and we're definitely gonna try to get this dungeon figured out, because dungeons are dungeons, and dungeons are awesome. We're not much more than like 15, 16 minutes into this video, and we've gotten so much done, it's exciting. I'm really happy about it. Okay, so is there going to be another chest in here? It sounds like there is. Okie doke. I feel like we've already gotten this one. Like, maybe we got it again. Boom. There we go. I wonder how much the carrot gun sells for, because I think we needed the, like, when we've had the chance to buy it, it was like 95,000. So I can only imagine it sells for close to what it buys for, right? I mean, I'm sure not as much, but still like a decent amount. It probably depends on its rarity, which I think it's pretty rare because I've never seen it before. But wherever this, whoa, this is wispy, cool. But wherever this thing is going, is there a bear over here? Oh, is there a bear over here? Because I got to see if there's a bear over here.
Curious Canyon.
Oh, this is new. Curious Canyon. Hello, bear. How are you? Can I discover you? Cannot discover you. Oh, one day, Mr. Bear. And then what is? Oh, there's a Jeep. Whoa. Cool looking Jeep. And then there's a doggy over here. We found the doggies plenty of times, so I'm not too worried about that. Let's go. Is this like a police Jeep? Wow, this is really cool. The Curious Kid, I like this one a lot. Oh boy, oh boy, no, I can't get up. I had to try. Are there chests up here? There's not, but there is a chest in here? Oh no, this is another one of those things. Okay, well, I'll get that. And there's like tons of vehicles all over the place here. Yeah, isn't like the Curious Canyons like a police headquarters kind of area? Oh, look at this. Okay, so I've obviously know about the off-road motorcycle. I don't know about this. This is the Swamp Crook Off-Roader. Wow. There's another one over there. There are vehicles everywhere. I think we're gonna be exploring this area a whole lot more. Do I have you? I do have you. Okay, I'm not worried about giving you a wrench then because it's not really worth it for me. I don't think. Like, I don't think there is too much of a... Whoa, someone needs a gold brick over here? Do you need something? Or are you just chilling out? No, you don't need it. No, you have it. Okay, so he's not being attacked. So I'm gonna go over there. What does he want? He wants Aaron? I ran from a shark and ended up out here. I just want somewhere to carry on my fishing. Really? Then could I... Here, where's water? River water. Does that work? He's brave, look at him go! He's got the moves! Well, that was really cool. I liked that one. Thank you. And some studs too. Awesome. Is that gonna be level 10? Wow, that's gonna be level 10. Look at us. Trophy earned, next ranked, advanced builder level 10. Awesome stuff.
Advanced builder.
Nice, advanced. We are at our first double-digited level. And our goal will be to continue on. Like, we're at 65 gold bricks, at least
You're
5 more gold bricks
really
today.
Motoring now. 65 gold bricks is an incredible achievement for any galactic explorer. A suitably fantastic reward is waiting for you back at the rocket. Walking will seem so boring now that you've unlocked the jetpack.
Ooh, the jetpack. I can't wait to get back then. That'll be so cool. First, I gotta get this little guy. Come on, get over here. Get over here. Where do you think you're going, huh? Wow, I like how my head falls off. I've not seen that. That is a really nice little touch. Get over here. Whoa, uh-oh. Oh, what's happening here? There's a shark running around. Be careful, everybody. Do I already have this piece? What's going on? Okay, now I got it there. It wasn't telling me what it was, so maybe it wasn't. But I gotta discover you before I forget. Who's the shark attacking? He's attacking you? Let's go ahead and do this really quickly. Weapons. And then I could use the carrot launcher, but I don't think it does any damage. I don't know. I think it's like the paintball gun. Oh, one shot KO that poor shark. You better give me something. Go, no. He's like, give me a bone, dude. He didn't give me anything besides us. Okay, that's fine. Such as Eagle. Hey, Eagle. You're usually not around here, are you? Weird. Any hoozles. I don't want to get too confused or like too off the beaten path because I really, really want to be able to do some quests and continue on like that. There's just vehicles spawning in and falling everywhere. What does he want here? And a lot of folks seem to need fixing, but I got no place to do it. Do I have that? Let's check that out. Do I have that? Doesn't look like I do. Sorry, buddy, can't help you. So my journey to the dungeon continues. Off this way we go. Oh, if you have a quest, Mr. Baron. I think you're a brown bear. I think the other guy was a black bear. Whoa, look at him go, he is so quick too. Bears are scary. Like, I don't know, they're big, they're strong, they're fast. They're scary. Let's super jump. Whoa, bada boom. And I think we're definitely transitioning into new areas. Can the bear swim? Whoa, he can swim like super fast. I like this guy. What is with this tiny little strip of land? That is weird. Oh gosh, there's sharks down, and this is spooky scary. Whoa, we found ourselves a submarine. Hold on, Mr. Bear, no, I'll ride you. I don't want you to suck in the water, that's awful. Here, come on, let's go. Even though you're probably a good swimmer, seeing how, you know, bears usually catch fish. Let's go ahead and discover this. What is this? This is the deep sea submarine. It is a bit more of an expensive one at 12.5, but that's not too bad. Whoa, and there's a deep sea diver down there. Hey, deep sea diver, do you mind coming up here? Can I just discover you? I can't. The problem is that they don't come up on the surface and then I can't like talk to them really. I mean, I can swim. I sort of start to sink. Like maybe because I'm undead. Let's dive down a little bit. Hey buddy, can I help you? No, I can't, okay. Well, I know where this area is, just like the other areas. The deep sea areas are always the coolest. Okay, well, I like how it's like right next to a swamp through like gross murky water, right next to like nice, deep, clear water. A good balance, good balance. What's going on up here? Oh, it's a croc. Spooky. I don't like the crocs. Is that all that's up here? Ooh, there is a beautiful golden chest. Let's open this one. Purple stud, I'll take it. Nice. Okay, so there's another golden brick over here. Whoa. What is this, like a fossil? Or is this just like a weird, yeah, look at this, it's a big old fossil. Oh, that is so cool. Nice. So who needs my help here? Uh-oh. I see there are some bandits over here. We're gonna have to take ourselves out some bandits in the Wild West. I mean, this is our first time revisiting the Wild West in a while. The Wild Wild West in a while. Ooh, come on, keep getting you. Our aim is apparently awful. Hey, you stop it. Okay, was there only one? No, there was not. All right, you get out my property. Get out my lawn. Is that it? Is there more? Well, she wouldn't be shivering if there wasn't any more. Where's this last one at? Lady, you're confusing me. Where's this guy hiding at? He's hiding somewhere. Where to find him? Apparently over here. Is he like stuck on the other side or like up on the mountain a little bit? Oh geez, camera, help me out here. Oh, there he is. You think you can hide from me? You can't hide from me. There we go. They call me Wild West Zebra. I have the best shot in all the land. I don't even have hands. And I can fire the rifle. All right, what do you want now? Okay, so sure would be great if I could get a nice picture of a wild horse. So you guys have let me know that when it comes to like the horse and the person, you need to have the person next to the horse. So we're gonna go ahead and spawn in a horse. This is actually a really easy one. Because we have the, it's a wild horse. I have a brown pony. And I have a brown, no, this counts. I was worried that like, because it'll have a saddle. Here, hold on, everybody stay here for the picture. For the picture. No, I didn't want to pull up the discovery tool. Here. Go all the way up here and try to hold circle. And try to get a picture of the both of you. Come on, stay still, lady, stay still. Take picture, yeah, good, that worked. Give me another gold brick, there's your photo. Oh, is there a troublemaker? Yeah, there's a troublemaker. I think that's a new piece, so I'll definitely try to get that one. But there is another gold brick, making it 67 now. Insane stuff. Come on, come over here. I'm loving this world. I'm so glad we spawned in a new world, because I'm having a blast with this one. This might be our favorite, like my favorite world yet. Isn't your favorite world yet? I can't decide for you. Oh, come on, dude, get over here. Where do you think you're going with your quarter of a pizza? Like, man, I have pizza dictatorship across all of the land. If you have a pizza, it has to go through me. Give me that pizza back, buddy. Arr. Those guys are so cute. It would be cool if they, well, maybe they are. I don't think they are, though. Is there a real life troublemaker Lego? Like, are they from like an actual Lego set? Because if so, I'd have to see what they're from. If not, it'd be cool if they made like a Lego world set, like based off the game that had troublemakers. Like, I would totally get that. That'd be so much fun. Not saying, we have you. That's good. And I'm guessing this is another Wild West dungeon, though. I know they have other kinds of dungeons, not just in Wild West, but you know what? If we can get this one, I'm not gonna complain about it, because dungeons are dungeons, and I really wanna get it this time. I really wanna, like, it's gonna be gold key or bust, you know? That's what we're gonna have right now. Oh, look at that, it's a white horse, beautiful. We don't have you. Oh, you want one of the grassy grass things. Do we have one of the grass? I really hope so. Doing quests. Yes, I got it. I know, I have the item, dude. Voiceover guy, sometimes you're a bit overbearing. There we go, got it. Hooray, and then you want something? You want both bull and cow. Let's see then. I don't actually have a brown bull. So I do have a brown cow though. So let's hope that's good enough. Come on, look at all the no, hey, no fighting. Who are you fighting? Hey, no, we're supposed to be loving each other here. We're a family. And then what do you want? You want pictures? Wait, what do you want? Ah, I didn't mean to scare you. Hey, why is everybody so mad at each other? Why can't we get along? What do you want? I'm not sure, but we need one more bull. I'm just gonna run around and hope that I can find one. Mr. Bull, where could you be? Mr. Bull, I just wanna see. What is with the spawn here? Something glitchy's going on with the map. Or is that all of the underground? Holy cow, that's a bigger dungeon than last time, I can tell you that much. Okay, well, that is cool, but I just wanna find a bull. Whoa, what is down there? Crazy stuff, no matter what it is. I just wanted to find one more bull so I could, you know, help this dude out before we go to the dungeon. We have found the dungeon. That is so good. But I just want to find a bull. Let's see if I can't find one before we move on with that. Oh, hey, I can discover you. You are the cowboy. Oh, Good going, cowboy. I cannot find another bowl. Wait, here are some more bowls. Okay, so I don't think I have any more grass pieces, when but I can try. No, I have one. Cool. All right, you're mine, Zern. Wait, who needs my help? Why does everybody need my help right now? It's crazy. To another world. He wants something.
You can still bring them back, though.
The quest you want, you also want, okay. Waiting. Well, now this one I can do. I can go one. No, I didn't want to buy you, Mr. Snake, but you know, oh, I don't want to buy this stuff. I just want to be able to do that. And then the bulls, where are the bulls at? Okay, they walked in themselves. Thank you for another gold brick. We might actually be able to hit 70 today. Well, I mean, well, more than that, I mean, like, because I wanted to hit at least 70. All right, so you with your special curved pizza, is that a deep dish? No, it's mine. I don't think it's pizza. Yeah, it's not like a quarter pizza. It's like a weird little slice. Okay, I don't know why every brick has to be some kind of pizza. I guess this is one I have as well. Like, I don't know, sometimes he just doesn't seem to be in the mood to pick him up. Wait, there we go, 2x3 big with an arch. Cool, cool, cool. All right, if you don't mind, I'm gonna ride one of you guys so that we can go help the other people on the other side. And then, finally, we're going to this Giganto dungeon because it is huge. Like, look at this thing. And you can actually, see the map is actually working with me a lot more so I can actually see some cool secret stuff. So what do you want, lady? You want, you're not gonna tell me. You want white horses and brown horses. I actually just got the white horse, so this is perfect timing from you. Right? Oh, yep, right there. There's one white horse, another white horse, and then brown horse. So I like how if you don't have these characters, you can still get the quest done if you can just find them in the wild. Hello, are you gonna give me the gold brick? Okay, I was like, please don't tell me I'm stuck. That would be awful. So there you go, there's another gold brick. Current rank 10, and we're making our way through. Good, good, good. That's our fourth out of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, I think. Not exactly sure. Move pretty quickly there. All right, so you want brown cows and brown bulls as well. So here's one, two of that. And then the bulls are, I always lose my, wait, do we not have the bulls? I thought I'd discover them. Hold on. Discover, there we go. There we go. Cool. I can't believe I didn't discover him. That was silly of me. All right, so there we go. There's a ton of gold bricks. That wasn't for a gold brick? Oh, fine. Whatever, dude. We have 69 golden bricks, which is very, very awesome. I'm gonna keep it with that for now, and we're gonna go and adventure this dungeon. And hopefully within this dungeon, we can find fantastic things, because I am way more prepared for a dungeon now than I was in episode, like, what, 3 or 4? Open this bad boy up. What do we got inside? It is lagging. Oh boy. So I'm just trying to like make sure I pay attention like to every nook and cranny, especially now that I have the lantern. I'm gonna pull this bad boy up. It'll make it so much easier to see, which is a big, big deal. All right, so I'm making my way down. And it's like, if things don't work out so well, I could always just start shooting it up with, you know, the other things that I might have, like the, can I just like, here, this is something I'm curious about. What if I just did that? Oh no, now it's way down there. Pull that up. What is that guy? There's like a greenish looking dude over there. Hold on. I didn't want to scare the chest. Scare that chest, ooga booga. I just wanted to get rid of the thing. I didn't think there'd be more stuff under it. Why is my lantern not working? My lantern's like a little broken right now. It's bugged out. Oh, come on, get back up there. Yeah, my lantern is not working at all. Why is it not working? This is really weird. Because it's not lighting up the area. I broke my lantern, no! That was actually really helpful. What is with that? What am I supposed to do about it? Okay. Oh wait, no, it's sort of working now. It's just not working. Maybe it's really that darn, what are you? Oh gosh, no, run. Oh, I fell. Oh darn. Oh man, I wanted to try to beat him up. He has like a bunch of golden health though. Okay, dude, no wait, run in the fire. Haha, run in the fire, that'll be my strategy. Wait, did it actually work? No, I don't think it is. I don't think it is. He's chasing, he's big and mean. I didn't want to deal with you. Hold on. There we go. All I need is a height advantage. It's seriously like not any easier or worse to see when I have the lantern out or not. It just doesn't change anything. What if I created a light, like a lantern like this? It just doesn't turn on. It just doesn't do anything. It is so gosh darn dark down here. And I'm sorry if it, like, it might be easier to see on yours and than it is mine because of how the recording software works. Let me go ahead and, I don't want this, no. Come on, pull up my bazooka, which should be way down here. And we're gonna be blowing this dude to smithereens. Like, whatever this dude is, I'm not really sure. He's losing health from something. No, come back here, you wimp! Says the guy who just built a little platform to keep himself safe. Yeah, he's like dying from something, maybe it's the lava? Yeah, you stay down there. Oh, you want chicken now, huh? You want a snack? I'll give you a snack, all right. There we go. Dude, you're huge. Yeah. All right. Can I discover you now? What are you? You're a giant troll. Can I like play as you? That'd be the coolest thing in the world. Man, there's so much stuff going on down here. Like, I want to start over from the beginning because it's just like, one thing I can't see. Another thing, it's like, I feel like I'm definitely missing stuff because there's so much to this. Like, the dungeon is huge. I'm gonna get so many studs for it too. Hey, you better not be here to beat me up. You better be my friend now. It looks like he's my friend now. Awesome, I love friends. You can be one of my friends. I can't spawn in though because you're sort of in the way. There we go, pick up more studs. So he was what that scary thing was. Are you gonna help me? Look at him go, I think he's helping me. I don't know, maybe he is, maybe he ain't. What is going on up here? I cannot see, so I couldn't tell you. And it's saying that you can, there's like a little secret area here, but I think it might be deeper. And I think that secret area might actually be where, we can find ourselves. Like, and I'll have to thoroughly explore this place as much as I possibly can. But I think that's probably where I'm gonna be able to find, the key, because you can see the chest for something's over there. Dude! I mean, I gained 10,000 studs for that. So if I drop a few, as long as it isn't 10,000. Oh, look, pie! I want pie! I don't know, no, that's the pie I dropped. I think that's the pie I dropped from getting vanquished. Which sort of stinks, but you know what, it happens, as long as I can get it back. I need to be able to find more. I need to find more. My thirst of finding has not been quenched. Here, I need to go ahead, just go all the way back up here and go to my lantern. Still nothing. Why did my lantern break? It was literally like the most helpful thing. Maybe after like a certain amount of deepness, or maybe just it's designed not to work in dungeons. I don't know. Cause it's just so difficult for me to see. Like, I might just like mess with my TV's bright. My TV's brightness is at 100. Like, maximum. This is ridiculous. All right, when it comes to this, can I just build my way across? And if I go like this, well, I don't wanna, I might make it a little bit smaller, because I don't know if there's stuff under this that I don't wanna like mess up. So let me just make it nice and small and do that. And there is a chest at the end of this, at the least. Hey, hey, you guys get out of my face. All right, let's go across to here, dodge the fire. Boom, look at all the studs we're getting. At the very least, we are getting a big old chunk of studs, which is pretty cool. Wait, did we find the secret area? This wasn't it, right? I don't think it was. Yeah, this definitely ain't it. I would hope not, so I was hoping for more. There is, I think that we might want to start over from the beginning soon enough because I'm like really lost, especially since I sort of dug a hole and fell in it and now I can't find my way back out. Because I think there's like different sectors as well. There's also a balloon lady that I want to sort of check out, so let's go ahead and do that really quick. And we might not finish the whole dungeon today. I mean, because the dungeon is so huge. Look at the map. It's gigantic. Like, I'm skydiving and I can't even like skydive across. It's insane. But there should be a balloon lady somewhere around here. Hopefully not like high in the sky. Balloon lady, lady of balloons. Here she comes. Okay. Are you ready? Let's see what you got. You got some more gold. Okay, definitely want some fish. It's always silver fish. Why is it not normal fish? There's some more pie over here I'll buy. We got ourselves a magic potion, I'll buy that. We got a red crystal, I'll buy one of those. Oh, I gotta get more health though. Like gold bricks, we've gotten so many gold bricks, I don't think we need to buy any right now, but more health, that's helpful. All right, you're not gonna give me anything for that. You're not what I'm exactly looking for. We're gonna try it one more time. Hop back in there and try to find some cool stuff. After that, I might start digging. Let's see, now that I've skydived, sometimes skydiving can like reset your character and make things work a little bit better. Nope, this lantern's bugged. And now I have the proof, because last time I was in here with the lantern, it worked and I could see in here. Now I can't see at all. So it's definitely the lantern is bugged, which totally stinks, because I just can't see a gosh darn thing. And it's like, I'm pretty sure it's designed to help you out with like areas like this. Well, right down there, and like you can see on the map, like straight ahead, there's like a secret corridor area. I just need to find a proper way down that isn't, you know, digging. Like, I'm pretty sure that's how it's designed, right? Is so that you can find your way down naturally. and find cool stuff along the way, because we are finding so many studs. And I probably will try to dig this whole place out afterwards, or explode it or something, because that way I'll be, you know, getting anything else I might have missed. And, you know, just get tons and tons of studs. It's insane how many studs you get from this kind of place. No, I dropped something. Come on, let's get over there. I might just have to start destroying those things. But I think it was like a snowball. Nothing crazy important there. Oh, man. It's just chest after chest. All right, so there's a door over here, and this isn't where the chest key is, I don't think. I think that's actually below me. So I'll have to keep that in mind. Whoa, this is actually pretty perilous. I feel like we should be like some kind of Indiana Jones costume for this. Oh well, maybe at some point. This will definitely won't be the only dungeon we ever tackle. And they got some like crazy, like this big old pillar over here. Like, why is this here? And why is there fire being shot out of? Like, can I go inside of there? And there's this chest after chest after chest. We're already back over 100,000. I might actually be able to make 200,000. Like, if I could find like more than like two or three dungeons, I could probably easily get over 1 million studs this way, just through the dungeons. But I've been wanting to find a new dungeon for a while. Now there's music being played. It played music as if I found something? I don't know. That was a weird music cue for literally nothing. Let me get that one before it disappears. What's going on in here? We got ourselves a bunch of scary bad guys. I actually think I need this plant. Like, I think sometimes the squirrels would look for them, and I could really use the squirrels because I don't have them. Okay, so I found out the best strategy for this is literally just to do this. There you go, there you go. It's just so easy, and then I don't have to worry about them taking me out. Good, good, good. There's something. Wait, did we find it? I think we found the secret path. Oh, look at us. We have found the secret of path. The path of secret. Uh-oh, I think there's a big angry troll here though. Luckily, I've discovered him. So I can just remove the dude. Sorry, not sorry. Wow, so what is this then? This is not one, wait, does it have a gold brick or is there a gold brick over my head? I don't trust this, hold on. No, wrong thing. Let me go here and discover, and then I'm just gonna, not placed by a player, cannot be removed, aha, darn it. Well then, I'll do it the other way, which is of course, just going like this, and, oh no, I still can't remove it. Huh, what do you know? Well, you know what I could do, is just go under. If you can't go over it, might as well go under it. Oh, you know what? It's not that hard to type. There you go. Let's open this bad boy up. What are we gonna get? Please let it be the key. Please. It's the key. Yeah, we got the golden key. Key of golden. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and get my Egyptian sword and go crazy on these guys now. Actually, they weren't going to attack me because I'm a zombie, but I'm gonna destroy them anyways because I am hyped. Wow, look at us. We are powerful, but I am quickly losing health, so I gotta be careful. Oh, come on. Super jump slam. Nice. I'm so happy. Super jump slam. Yeah, wow, they all went bouncing there. Please don't die. Okay, I picked up a doggy bone. Yeah. Okay, so now I just need to find the real chest, and we're good to go. I'm actually gonna be able to complete a real dungeon. Ouch, ouch, ouch. No, please. Oh, what did I drop? Oh no, I dropped that like $50,000 vial. I wanna pick that back up if I can. There we go. I'm glad I got it back. Luckily, I can make my way back super easy as well. All right, they don't attack me, because I'm a fellow baddie, which is pretty cool. So I need to find a way down, though, because right now I am not finding a proper way down. And there's more giant evil trolls here, and I hope they don't attack me. What is going on with this? It's like overflowing dirt. Cool. Do you like me? You wanna hang out? You wanna be friends? You don't care? Okay. It's somewhere around here. Oh, there's like golden over there. Hmm. Oh, look at this. Whenever we find a staircase down, that's definitely an extra chance that we might find what we want. Oh, geez. Excellent platforming skills. All right, come on. Whoa. Whoa. Oh, no. Don't punch me too much. Evil fire. Fire does not punch you, by the way. That's not how fire works. Oh, man. This is exciting and awesome. I love it. I found it. We have found it. Oh my gosh, we found it! Okay, let's break open these golden chests. We got the skeletons doing their little skeleton pose, like, meh, I'm a skeleton, meh. But let's get these things right here. We're almost at 250,000 studs. What is going to be in this golden chest with the golden key? We're about to find out. Wait, oh, we just opened it. Okay, now we can open it for real. Ooh, it's gonna be a gold wreck. No, it isn't. The water gun. So now we have an ice gun and a water gun. Whoa. Ooh, okay, that doesn't do too much damage. But it does splash damage. These guys are angry, but they're like, how could you? But it shoots out, like, it turns, like, the ground into water, which is really cool. That is very awesome. So I'm guessing that's gonna be, like, a really rare weapon, I hope. Similar to, like, you know, the ice gun. That would be really awesome. Like, the ice gun sold, like, I mean, we didn't sell it, but like, we could have sold it for 180,000 studs. So, like, that's insane. Before we got to the dungeon, that would have been more studs than we've ever held at one time. No! Stop beating me up! Darn it. I don't think you can drop a weapon like this, which is good. Oh no, my Freezy Pop, I actually need that. Don't be attacking me still. Please don't be. Here, I'm just gonna go over here and like, if I could just remove this thing in general, that'd be great. I can't, but I can just lower it. So let me go ahead and do that. Just get it out of my life, just like that. Good, good, good. Get, no, excuse me. How are you still doing this to me? I don't understand. I don't understand, come on. I hope I got the Freezy Pop back. Let me get all these chests, but there we go. We haven't fully explored every single bit of the, you know, the dungeon, but we found the big purpose, which of course was to go ahead and get the big golden chest, which is very, very cool. I still wanna get at least 70 golden bricks, so we're not quite done for today's episode, but still, so darn exciting. I am so happy right now. Let's go ahead and take care of this little dude over here, and then I'm gonna find myself somebody who wants to give me a golden brick. I want to get all the way up here if I can. And because there should be, yeah, there are chests up here. Maybe I should go ahead and spawn in a flying vehicle. I don't think, actually, no, I can just use my hookshot. Let's use an hookshot. Ready, set, hook. Oh no, I missed. Hook. There we go, wee! Open this bad boy up, give me a golden brick, please. I would really appreciate that. Come on, come on. Whoa, what is this? Tranquilizer gun? I got one better. I don't need, no, here, let me zoom in. First person mode. Oh, this is so cool. Ready, set, boink. Oh, that is really tough to land. I don't know if we can do that. Ooh, hold on. It didn't put him to sleep. No, there he goes, I put him to sleep. That boy's out like a light. That is awesome. This game is so much fun. Having the time of my life right now. Let's get across to here. And this one shouldn't be too bad. Whoa, you get so much airtime. More than I was expecting. Can this one give me my last golden brick for the day though? Can I get to 70 golden bricks? Cause that would be fantastic. It is a brick build. Whoa, giant minifig? That sounds really cool. Let's go ahead, wrong place as always. 2,500 too. Like I don't wanna build it right now. That really is giant. Holy cow. And that's another shark in the water. I'm not gonna worry about that for right now. I'm gonna get to all these chests if I can, especially since these ones aren't too bad to get to. Better than digging, I can tell you that much. The digging usually is the biggest pain in the butt, but there's like nobody who wants a gold brick anymore. Another brick build. The garage workshop. So if we run into that guy again, who has a garage, who wants a garage, we can give him the garage workshop and everything's not nice in the world. You know, everything's perfect again. Hello, fellow zombie. Can I can't discover you. Maybe I can defeat you? Oh, you wanna fight, huh? Well, I'm not ready to fight just yet. Hold on, let me get my fighting gear on. I don't know what I should do. We could try to tranquilize, never mind, fine. You know, you wanna cheer me on, huh? Or you wanna cheer yourself on, something like that, pat yourself on the back? I'll give you a pat on the back, all right? When you're asleep? No, I want my weapon! Oh, come on, game. Why is it put my weapon away? Here, I don't know now. I don't trust it anymore. I want the bazooka. Come on. Boom. I don't want you to hit him with, I want you to press the trigger to hit him with the contents of the bazooka, but not like literally punch him with the bazooka. Game, come on. I know I'm like at close distance, so that makes it more difficult, but geez. There we go. So I blew myself up there, but I think it's worth it because now I can discover this guy. And I already have you discovered, Mr. Zombie, so I'm not really too worried. Boom, and then discovered. I already have you discovered. Zombie business, I'm just gonna remove you. Get out of here. I don't wanna see you anymore. You don't exist. I love that. Something bothers you, just make it cease from existing. What is going on up here? What does this person want? Oh man, this is like a whole like excavation site. This is pretty cool looking. Hello, sir. What can I help you with? Anything? You're just chilling, like a villain. Why can't I help him? Oh, I need to help you. Hell, adventurer, this poor man has fallen into a minotaur feeding pit. Can you save him? I'll try. He does not look anything like what you show there, though. Wait, where'd he go? He's over there. It's like he disappeared. Here, go ahead and add some there. There we go. And he is saved. Sir, nope. Come on, dude. Are you kidding me? What do you know? He doesn't want to be saved, clearly. Also, I do not see any minotaurs here. So, that's another situation going on. There you go. Jump off. Come on. Was that so hard? Did that work? Was that good enough? No? Why? Now let's go ahead and even the plane. No, even. There we go. Hooray! So what are you gonna give me for that? Ooh, an apple. No, that's a bean. Hooray, we got the big old bean. Thanks. Why do you want that? Huzzah, I don't suppose you have any healing potions or something like that? No, I don't. Okay. Something. All right, so we got ourselves one of the balloon ladies over here. So I'm gonna gladly put this seat away. Hold on, put the seat away, or trade. I can't see at all. So we got a heart, we got more pumpkin heads. I'll buy a few more pumpkin heads. And then we got a green crystal right there. Some icicle pops, I'll take, I don't think we have any blueberries or purple berries. And then some green jewels. They're 10,000 each, so I wanna go ahead and buy 2 heart pieces if I can. Why can't I buy another one? I thought you had 3. I guess you only have 1. All right, that's all I'm gonna take from you right now. Thank you. Goodbye. Why does nobody want to give me gold bricks anymore? What is this? Like, we got showered in them, and now we're getting nothing. I just need one more. I just want to be able to happily, you know, finish off today's video with 1 last golden brick. Do I really have to go from chest to chest to find them? All right, I found 1 chest down here. I want to plop down there and get it. Ready, set. Ooh, it gets so dark. It's crazy dark down there. But I can still see the chest, which is what I need to see. All right, am I facing the wrong way? I think so. It is still so crazy dark. I don't know why my lantern is bugged. It's really bothering me because of how helpful that thing is. Is that a hat? Pizza baseball cap. Oh, well, I can't complain about that. It has pizza on it. Whoa, what is this? I was gonna try to fly back to my thing, but now I'm finding, ooh, what is this? I'm gonna find out. This is like a spooky bone one. Can this give me my last gold brick, maybe? My jetpack is getting in the way. It is a brick build, okay. This is a giant mushroom. Sure, thanks, I guess. Can we go down the chimney? We cannot. Spooky. Oh, there's another one down here, though. Okay, this one's just chilling out in the backyard. What is this gonna have for me, then? It's gonna have, ooh, that healing potion the other dude won. I don't wanna go all the way back. Come on. Wow, okay. Oh, no, come on, I have the fish. Why is they give me so many little stinking silver fish when I just want the fish? Like, so many things want fish that I don't get any fish ever. Ooh, here's another one inside the building, all the way up at the top. There's also, of course, a chest full of wonderful studs. What is this gonna have then? Something good, please? Something good, please? Yeah, finally our last gold brick of the episode. We are finally at 70 gold bricks. That took a lot of work, but it was definitely worth it now that we got it done. And there's a golden chest hiding over here. Thank you. So there we go. So we still have a good chunk to go if we want to get to level 11, but we'll worry about that in the next episode where we can hopefully get 80 bricks or more. We are getting so close to becoming a master builder. It's really exciting. But for now, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed today's episode of LEGO Worlds. If you did, make sure to give this video a like, share it with your friends and family, and of course, comment in the comment section below. If you watch this point of video, make sure you comment Dungeon Zebra. So any of you watching the video, and you are a Zebratastic viewer. By the way, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.